This video will go through the steps to create an account in iMS. iMS is web-based software used by the Department of Labor and Industry, Construction Codes and Licensing Division for permitting and licensing activities. To be able to perform certain tasks in iMS, you must create an account. Start the process by typing ims.dli.mn.gov. Once on the iMS site, click on Register as a New User. On the Register for Access page, add the requested information. If you are creating a personal account, list your name and email address. If you will be using this account for submitting plan reviews, consider a more generic name and email address that multiple people can access. This will let others check on the status of plan reviews and provide additional information if necessary. The email address you use must be validated. You will receive a verification email to complete the step of validation. If you do not receive the email within 15 minutes, check your spam or junk folders. The link to validate your email is only active for 4 hours of the day you register. If you do not validate your account, you will need to re-register your email address again. Once the validation email is received, click on the Validate link in the body of the email. The screen will show you that you have successfully confirmed your email address. Click on the link to get back to the login page. Enter your email address and password that was just created. Click on Login. The iMS environment will appear. The panels shown are the various activities you can perform within iMS.